morning, about 9 o'clock in the morning, I did this. It's no artificial light, it's only daylight coming in. What you see is this naked man repeating some anatomic poses on the floor. He's kind of playing on the floor. So the sound is creaking and echoing in his bass. In the foreground you have the steel strings, and it's a kind of pendulum moving back and forth in the front. Then you have the man doing this poses and the sound in the floor, and then you have the doors. When I was walking around the place, it was the floorboards were creaking. So this creaking sound was echoing in the space. So this was actually the starting point in the piece. When I started layering this together, it was so beautiful tension coming between the strings, the sound from the strings, and the sound from the body and the floor. The naked body, you know, might remind you on some Greek sculpture or something sometimes. It was an art collector in Vienna. He invited me to stay there for a few weeks and work, and he asked me to fill it of furniture, but I decided to leave it clean and use it as a set for some kind of experiment with film and sound. We have, of course, a story in this piece. There's a lot of storytelling, an abstract story. We have this old historical apartment. The space is totally empty, and he's just maybe dressed into the space. He's dealing with the past somehow.